The European Commission has developed a vehicle energy consumption tool, VECTO for short, which calculates the CO2 emissions from heavy-duty vehicles. The VECTO tool supports EU directives to reduce CO2 emissions, which in turn reduces fuel consumption to the benefit of transport operators. The introduction of the VECTO tool has driven the technological leadership of EU manufacturers. EU manufacturers continuously strive and innovate to reduce fuel consumption, resulting in a reduced CO2 value for their vehicles. VECTO supports transparency, vehicle comparability, and fair competition by making it easier for transport operators to compare standard parameters across the manufacturers. Calculations produced by VECTO take into consideration the vehicle-specific usage on standard routes as long-haul, regional delivery, and urban delivery. VECTO reasons from a standard body and differentiates between various load percentages. To support accuracy, VECTO has been preloaded with manufacturer-specific content, such as engine performance and aerodynamics. This data has been certified by independent authorities. The end result produced by the VECTO tool is the CO2 emission, which is shown as gram per ton kilometer, where ton refers to the load